Excuse me, sir. What the? What the F is this? Is there someone behind me? What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today we have a game called Nocturnal Visit. It's another indie horror game. You know how I love me my horror games. So, without further ado, let's cut the BS and let's get straight into it. Let's go. Am I ready to leave? This game already feels weird. Gotta go bed by time? I'm going on tonight? I have to clean my room. Oh, well, yeah, let's do that first. I should check my laptop before I go. Man, I wanted to do that, but it didn't let me. Spookiest haunted house. This is no normal house. Its backstory even helps to add to the spookiness. Built in the 60s, this house was home for several serial killers. Nowadays, all that's left is the remains of the lives that were taken in this place. But why is it still a mystery? Numerous reports of disappearances have been made after some people have visited this house. Do not recommend to explore this house by any means. It's not safe, and you might not return from it. Damn, well, it looks like we're taking a little trip. What the heck? This just leads to outside? I thought I was supposed to clean my room first. Alright. We got the house. Hello? Anybody home? It's locked. Okay. We can go around back. Going through the back door. Oh. Hello? What the hell was that? Man, this is a pretty nice abandoned house, if I do say so myself. It's not, you know, it doesn't have much vegetation on it. Oh. It's real spooky in here. I don't like this. What's going on in here? Got a little something going on in here. Doesn't even seem edible. I mean, anything's edible if you just don't mind the taste of it. Going upstairs? Look, they still got some nice furniture. This house is still a little homey. Hello, anybody home? Someone's in the attic. I hope you don't mind me coming in. I come in peace. What? Oh, okay. It's loose. It's just falling off. It's okay. You got a nice bedroom in here. See, just a little tidying up, and it would be a pretty nice house. Still locked. Oh well, this is where we heard the noises. Alright, whoever's up there, I'm coming up. I come in peace. What was that? Hello? Ooh, a key. How is this TV working? Oh, that gave me the chills. Okay, well, if that's not creepy, then I don't know what is. A little fax printer. All right, well, we got the key. Nope. Thank you. All right, we gotta go to the garage. I don't know what's in the garage, but let's go to the garage. We got a Lamborghini up in here. Hello? Let's close that. See? I mean, it's... What is that? Is that a Nissan? No, it's a Honda. What another key? Basement key. Oh, I don't know if I want to go in the basement. Ain't nothing in there. Hello? Whoa! What the heck is going on over here? I can't see anything. It's dark. Am I tripping? I don't know if I want to go in the basement now. Did I take some drugs before I came in here? Hello? I'm coming down. Where are the cameras at? I know I'm in the next Paranormal Activity movie. I already have a flashlight. I don't want to do all this reading. Getting in this place was a complete mistake. Something is definitely stalking me. But I can't see. Excuse me, I was reading. The door is locked and I can't get in. Now I'm screwed. Something is coming to the basement. The phone from upstairs is ringing. I guess not. How is the landline still working? I'm coming. Give me a second. Where is it? Over here? Who's calling this house at this hour? You see what I mean? How is this working? Am I tripping? I can't turn around. Somebody's walking up the stairs. Wait, what you crying for? Don't turn around. Don't do it. Oh my god, it's quiet. I don't want to move. It's too quiet. What do I do? What was that? Back door. I don't want to go downstairs then. Someone's in the house. Oh, it's dark. Oh god. Don't do it. Don't do it. What is happening? Oh my god! Alright, I couldn't leave y'all with just one game. I couldn't just leave y'all hanging like that. So I got another one for you. This game, what we got here, is called Night Guard. I don't know anything about it. Without further ado, cut the BS. Let's get into it. Let's go. Oh, well, I had no idea what I was playing. Another boring night. Another horror movie. Oh, so. Just, what am I the night guard of, though? The janky office for the night guard. Dang. Got a catchy intro. The lights. What happened? Maybe I should check the fuse box. Man, what kind of office is this for the night guard? I would hate working here. Oh, okay, I see where I'm at. I'm at a parking garage. Anybody down here? You're not supposed to be here at this hour. Oh, there's a little leak. I gotta get that fixed. Where's the fuse box at? This is some nice ass cars. Hello? Where am I going? Over here? The heck is this place? Duct tape, this can't fill it. Okay. Is that the fuse? Just a fuse. Okay. That's not the fuse box though. Gosh, come on now. Find the fuse box. Duct tape again. Oh, fuse box. Here we go. It looks like the fuse is blown. I need to replace it. Yep, I figured. Let me just go ahead and grab this fuse right here. There we go. That's all I needed. A little creepy. A little creepy. But we here. We here. There you go. There we go. Everything's fine and dandy. See? Not a problem. Wait a minute. Excuse me, sir. You have to pay first. Did you get your ticket? Man, why am I just, taking my stroll? Huh? Like, I gotta be the security guard at the front gate. What kind of car this guy got, huh? Better be bougie. Wait. Was it always closed? Yeah. Why is he so nonchalant about it? I should call the director. Go ahead and do that. Your mama ain't here. I don't know who or where your mama is, but I am not there. Is there a baby in the trunk? I don't have a way of opening the trunk. You want me to open the trunk, but I don't have anything. Was there a crowbar or something back here? Maybe like a, there was that? There was that screwdriver. Can you get the screwdriver? There you go. I'm coming, baby! I don't know why your mama locked you up in your trunk, but I got you, baby. Come on. I got you. Open that up. Don't be worried. Papa Josh is here. It's a doll. Well, I was about to say I'd get out of here, but I mean, it's literally impossible to get out of here. Shut that baby up! Can I go and call the director now? I don't know why I didn't do that in the first place. Be like, hello, sir. We got some person running around here putting some ratchet baby dolls in people's trunks. What, I can't call now? A med kit. Okay, so maybe I'll need that later. Okay, so he wanted to hurry and run when there was a baby in the trunk, but now that things are going down to hell, you know, I'm just gonna nonchalant, just gonna walk around, you know what I'm saying? Oh, I gotta probably replace the fuse again, huh? Ain't no way that fuse is blown again. What the fuck was that? Okay. That gave me the chills. I got some chills running down my body. But let's check this fuse. Hello? Power surge. The fuse box is completely blown. I can't fix it. Oh, lovely. So how the hell am I going to get out of here? And does the phone not work? Is the phone linked to the fuse? I don't think the phone's linked to the fuse box unless we have a... Do we have a landline? No, the baby shut up at least. Oh. Ooh. Hey. Why is... That was a baby doll. Why ain't got no blood in it? Who's bleeding like this? Excuse me, sir? What the... What the F is this? Is there someone behind me? Oh my god! Oh, you about to smack me upside my head? This shit hurt! Did he just... Where... What's happening? Oh! Might be... Am I being abducted? Well, damn. And as DJ Khaled said, another one. I don't want to leave it on two. Feels too short. We're going to go for three games today. All right. I'm giving y'all 1, 2, and 3 horror games today. Because I'm just feeling nice. So this game, we got Driving Home. Not the horror game. When am I never playing horror games? We'll just put it at that, all right? I always play horror games. I love horror games. Let's cut the BS. Let's get straight into it. Let's go. It was a Thursday, November 36th. What? I was working late. I drove home. Ooh, hey. I'm driving? Let's go. Oh, dang. You don't know my intrusive thoughts gonna be like, wee! Can I crash? Let's try. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Never mind. Let's get back on the road. Sorry about that. I'm gonna have to call Farmers Insurance and fix that up real quick. Oh, dang. I got a working rear view mirror and side mirrors too? Do I got a radio up in here? This is a chill night. What is that? Narrow road? Is that what it said? Yeah, we aight. Got a nice little car here. What is this? Is it a Hyundai? Is it a Lexus? This looks like a Lexus car. We're gonna bump any music, or we just... I mean, this sounds like some good music, but I don't want to be listening to this. I was about to say, what the hell happened to my music? I must have my favorite song on repeat. Oh. Well. How you gonna let it get that low anyways? See, I never let my gas get low. After it hits about like 50 miles, we're hitting the gas station. I ain't gonna let it get to... lights? Okay, this must be like a 1990-something car. If it's it's empty. It's empty. So, oh, I can do that. Okay. I gotta get out. Well, I ain't going nowhere. I'm sitting right here on my hood and calling AAA. We are calling AAA because I am not about. I tried using my phone, but and there's no damn signal. Why is this your way home from work? How far away are you from your job? I decided to follow the road until I find a gas station or something. I'm not even gonna push your car out of the way of the street? Just gonna leave it there? Okay, I guess. Oh, that looks like a Mercedes. Yeah, that looks like a Mercedes. I got a Mercedes. So I'm bougie. For a second there, I thought I had one of those cars back in the last game. I was like, I want them cube-ass freaking Hondas. Yeah, it's not like a little nice stroll through the forest, pitch black, not a weapon on me. Wait, is that a gas station? Wait, no, it's someone's house. I saw a house. I decided to go there and ask for help. Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, sir. I need some help. I broke down. I knocked on the door, but no one answered. Well, someone's home. Or it must be that must be their spare car, I guess. No one answered again? Got a nice ass house. Pretty neat. I can't knock no more. Am I really gonna be Snoopy like this? People, why are your blinds open like this? No, this is intruding. This is... Hello? I come in peace, your back door was wide open. I don't mean no harm. I just broke down the road and I need to call for help. I'm actually searching through these people's house. Maybe nobody is home. But still, this is so intruding. What was that? Oh, I heard that, right? Was that a key? Give me that key. I heard a noise out here. Hello? Are you home? Mister? Miss? Can I close this door? I don't want anyone else getting in the house. This is a small house. I mean, it's nice. Small though. Oh my god! Yeah, my heart just sank too. Is that the family that lives here? Okay. We need to leave. Oh, Lord, help me. I need to get out of here. Oh, I got the chills. I can't take their car? Oh my gosh. I bet you I have to go find the car keys or something. Where are the car keys at? I got chills. What was that? Am I hearing things? Sound like a shotgun getting loaded. I don't want to go in here, but I feel like there's something in here important that I need. Dude! Oh, gasoline! I didn't even see that. Can't go out the front door? Dude! This isn't gonna end the way I want it to. Wait, why is the back door open? I didn't open that, did I? I started running to my car like a madman. Did I just steal their car? Oh gosh. I swear it felt like something was following me. Oh, I got chills. Oh, chills all throughout my body right now. Oh, I feel like something, yeah, I feel like something's watching me. Keep your head on a swivel. Keep your head 360. My car's up ahead. My car's up ahead. Oh my gosh, I got chills. Keep going. Sorry, I didn't even make any of y'all dizzy there. Wait, no, refill the car. Ew. Oh, come on. Let's get out of here. Man, you're taking this too easy. I would put a pedal to the metal. Why are you driving so slow? There's something behind us, is there? Rearview mirror? I think we're good. Let's leave what we just saw in the past, alright? We're out. Oh my god, I thought something was in the back seat. Wait, I locked my car, right? I hope he's just not directly behind me right now. Everything good? Am I actually safe? Oh my god! That is why you lock your doors, ladies and gentlemen. Alrighty guys, I'm gonna end it here. If you guys like the games I played, please make sure to drop a like. Show your boy some love. If you're new here, make sure you subscribe. Join the department. I'll see y'all in the next one. Later.